This is a really weird guy in the station. I have no idea why he's doing this. There's nobody else there, but he's been doing this for a while. I'd rather he didn't see me filming because, you know, I might get pissed. I think he's maybe directing them towards the police station.